Magic Kingdom, enjoying the holiday party.
An unfortunate problem. Run up your white flag, you scurvy scum, and bring the Captain Jack Sparrow, or I'll be set on the new
Christmas! You look so festive. Oh, I see you're wearing a scarf. It is a little bit chilly tonight, I guess. I love it. Stylish, stylish, stylish. Merry Christmas. However, just kind of really wish I was at home in bed. But I'm making the most of it because these tickets were expensive. So we power through our anxiety and have fun at Disney World. Let's go on Little Mermaid because it's calm. Like meditation for me. And now we relax. And now it's raining. Now it's raining. And it looks like it might rain for the rest of the night. So we have to just stay inside. Okay, we need a boom. Oh no, it's my Animal Crossing farm. It's Tammy and her child. Violence. He's my favorite.
Just wait, doesn't it?
I love
him. Follow me. Right this way. I don't know how I got it right.
So many times by now. Tron Coaster. Someday the coaster will open. So this is safe. My car doesn't go very fast. But I haven't ridden this in many years. drive. While I'm sitting here hiding under my umbrella on a curb on Main Street, I'll run down really quick what I thought about the PhilharMagic. Never focuses on me. PhilharMagic was adorable. I feel like it got upgraded because I'd gone on it before and it seemed like it was a little bit better graphics. And also the cocoa section that got added. It's so visually stimulating. You need to like really focus and take it all in. It's ridiculous. It's beautiful. Colorful. It's really nice. I really liked it. I was a big fan. But yeah. I got to ride some rides that I never really ride. I got my free Mickey bar. I got some hot cocoa and a cookie. This rain really put a hamper on my evening, which kind of sucks, but you know, what are you gonna do? Some views though. Sitting in jean shorts on a soaked pavement, 66 degrees, so luckily I have my hoodie on. But now we just sit and wait for the parade. I'm really excited. I hope the rain stops before the next 30 minutes. R.I.P. me.
Greetings, everyone. Due to an unemployment, we are unable to present Mickey's Bus Followers this time around. But Mickey and his friends would love to see you, and they invite you to join them in a sparkling splash of fun as we present the Magic Kingdom Rainy Day Christmas Cavalcade.
What? Into the sky. But other than that, it was fun. The hot chocolate was delicious. And the cookies, they gave us little treats when we left. They were cute. I'm sad that I paid as much money as I did and got shafted. But what are you gonna do? That's the roulette. You roll going to an after hours event. I'm soaked. My feet are soaked. My bottom is soaked. The upper body is the only thing that's dry thanks to my umbrella. But I had a good time. It's like 12:40 now. I would really like to just go home, put sweatpants on, and curl up in bed like I've wanted to do all day. But it was fun getting to have some Christmas. I love Christmas. Thanks for joining me. I suck at covering events. I get really hyper-focused. And I get all crazy. I have to get better. I'll try to get better. I've got to go to more. That's all. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Bye.